Hey, if you could be any dinosaur, which would you be?
T-Rex.
That's dumb, because when you're hungry late at night, your little T-Rex arms couldn't stuff your face with delicious tacos, burgers, chicken sammies, fried stuff, shakes, or my late-night combo, the munchie meal.
Okay, I get it. So what would you be?
A long-armed T-Rex.
Jerk.